And this week, Manny reviews Valentine's Day just in time for the holiday. Let's hear it from Manny.
Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy with this week's Hollywood Buzz. Let's talk about Valentine's Day, the movie. It's cliched, predictable, and there's not a whole lot of character development. But you know what? It will make you feel good.
By now, calling a romantic comedy predictable is, well, predictable. Valentine's Day the movie ay kagaya ng mga Valentine's Day candies. They're yummy and sweet with no nutritional value, but gosh darn it, we all love it.
Or disaster.
Valentine's Day follows the intertwining storylines of a diverse group of Los Angelinos as they navigate their way through romance and heartbreak over the course of one Valentine's Day. Yung ibang characters nag-fall in love, yung iba fall out of love, but yes, it's all about love. The cast is huge, from Julia Roberts to Ashton Kutcher and everyone in between. At iyon ang problema. The movie could not devote enough time for each character to grow. But ako'y nagsisinungaling sa inyo if I told you I didn't laugh or yes, even cry.
I had fun watching the movie, but I had a much better time talking to the cast.
Jessica Alba gave me love lessons.
I think sometimes you are in relationships with someone who is completely opposite, but it's nice to have some things in common.
Jennifer Garner was super sweet. I walked out of that theater feeling so good about myself.
It does make you happy, doesn't it? That's why it's such a good date movie.
Anne Hathaway and Topher Grace were funny.
Manny, come here.
I think her.
Yeah, right.
Shirley MacLaine, napakanta pa.
Tie a yellow ribbon round the yellow.
And George Lopez, well, he's my Valentine.
Give me one of these flowers, man.
Oh, all right. Thank you. I will be your
there,
Valentine.
That's for you. You'll be my Valentine?
But I'm giving a rose to director Gary Marshall, the guy who gave us Julia Roberts in Pretty Woman. He knows how to balance the romantic and the comedy.
But mostly when there's emotion, I hear the audience silence. That's when we have to be quiet and let love sweep over you.
Valentine's Day is light and fluffy, but it still has a few surprises. I guarantee you, you and your date will both feel good after watching this movie. What is the perfect Valentine's Day for you?
Perfect Valentine's Day is just being with people that I love.
You forget that it happened.
Gosh, it's just spending alone time with my husband.
A perfect Valentine's Day, Manny, is you and I top down, going down 110.
And for that, Valentine's Day gets 2.5, love is in the air, kisses.
So there you have it, mga kapamilya. The cast gave me love, so I'm giving the love back to you. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. Have a happy Valentine's Day. Jel?